This layer contains three lines. The direction is indicated by the triangle at every segment center. To change the direction of the lines, click on the toolbox and type in reverse. The name of the tool is Reverse Line Direction. It's a very simple tool. Choose all or just the highlighted features, choose the save path and adding when done. I copied the style to indicate the direction of the new layer.